affected. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Union County in north central Georgia until 5:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 4:36 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Owltown or near Blairsville, moving southwest at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Blairsville, Owltown, Woods Hole Shelter, Vogel State Park, and Blood Mountain Shelter. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. At 4 p.m. in Gainesville, it was at weather.gov/Atlanta for the latest weather information, including watches and warnings. The forecast for the game. Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Pickens County in north central Georgia until 5:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 4:42 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Jasper, moving south at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Jasper, Nelson, Talking Rock, Lake Tamarack, Marble Hill, Talmadge, and Tate. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed. Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. The forecast for the Gainesville area. A 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. And is moving southeast around 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour. Radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Ellijay, East Ellijay, Sales Creek, Cherry Log, Mountain Town, Roy and Pisgah. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. Due to the threat of severe weather...
That's a...
Flash flood warning.
Flash flood warning.
Wow! FFC! What? Really, Case 80? Are you serious? Well, there's no... Location Yeah. When the version 16 gets it and not the 5th. Wait, what channel am I on? I don't even know. Finally! I've been waiting for an alert all day.
Source, radar indicated.
On this thing.
Impact.
On the 167.
Sighting, entries. Locations impacted include Decatur, Conyers, Snellville, Lilburn, Clarkston, Stone Mountain,
Avenue. Yeah, KC-80's still dead.
International Horse Park, North Decatur, Mountain Park, Milstead, Belmont, Arabia Mountain, and Redan. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. In Athens, it was mostly sunny. 88 degrees, dew points.
So I've been waiting to get an alert on the 167 literally all day, and so many things have gone wrong, and I finally got one. But there we go.